apartment listing. Why don't you email Rice? Why do you put in the extra effort?
Look, man, I just feel like bringing it upstairs. Will you please just give it to me?
You want to go upstairs and see her, don't you?
Who?
Oh, come on, man. You want to go upstairs and you want to see Carla.
No, come on, man. I do not want to go see Carla.
Okay, fine, then. I'll go take it up to her, and you can guarantee that I will give her so much more than just my paperwork.
Just give me the paper. Please.
Oh, hell no, man. Now you know that I gotta go.
Cut the shit, David.
Ow, 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 ow.
Dude, I told you to turn that off at work.
Dude, this girl does so much more than just moan in her text messages, Jesus.
I take it it's your girlfriend again.
Yeah, well, she probably thinks she is. Anyway, look, I know that sexting really doesn't take that much effort to begin with, but all I gotta do is send this girl a message that says, "Warning, this bitch goes off the radar, dude. Like, she is my concubine, man. It is sick, dude. Sexting. Sexting."
And what exactly is sexting?
Well, it's like cybering, you know, but it's like text messaging.
Cybering.
Are you kidding?
No, I'm not kidding, David.
Okay, you know what? Forget it. All right, forget it. I'm just going to show you, all right? I'm not even going to tell you. I'm just going to show you. Are you
That's
ready for
great.
This?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. Take a look at this. Bow.
Oh, man. What is wrong with you?
I don't know. I do this all day, man. All fucking day.
I can't believe she sends you this. This is disgusting.
Have you ever seen that shit before?
I know. Have you met this girl before?
No! Well, I mean, kind of. I mean, don't you feel like you know her?
You're unbelievable.
I know.
All right, well, I guess I will leave you two alone then.
Carla. Yeah. Oh, that's okay. Yes. Carl will be in later, uh-huh. All right. I can take a message for you. Oh, you want to make an appointment to see the house? Sure. Okay, Wednesday? Mr. Hagley, can you hold on one moment? Andrew, have you seen my blue post-it notes? Andrew.
Huh?
My blue post-it notes, have you seen them?
No.
You mean these?
Mr. Haggerty? Hi, sorry about that. So you were saying Wednesday at 12 p.m.? Okay, let me check. That works for us. Okay, see you then. Thanks, you too. Okay, bye. I could kill you. You know that?
What's the problem? I mean, got like 5 other kinds of post-its right there. Why don't you just use one of them?
Mr. Rice only accepts meetings if they're on the blue post-its.
You're kidding, right?
No. Orange is for business messages, yellow for personal messages, and blue for business meetings.
That's disgusting.
No, I get it. It's all about being organized. I mean, you know, he's well put together, right? You know something about that, right, Carla?
Actually, David, I don't see how being well put together has anything to be.
Rice, really? This is Carla. Oh, hello, sir. You're on your way now. Yes, I've got everything all set up. Uh-huh, the appraisals are all laid out. Yes, listings are all organized as well, yeah? Okay. Yeah, of course I remembered. Uh-huh. Yep, it's sitting right here. No, I mean, it's not sitting here. Yeah. Yes, sir. I'm just about to go get it. Okay. It'll be warm. Hot. Yes, it'll be hot. Okay. Yep, sounds good. I'll see you soon. All right. Bye. Oh.
What's wrong?
Well, you have to make a run to Staples or something?
No, he's on his way here now. He said he's leaving in 5 minutes.
So?
So, I forgot to get his coffee for him. No, that's yesterday's cup that he leaves on my desk for me to throw out the next morning.
So he's gonna make a cup of coffee when he gets here. Big whoop.
Shut up, David. He probably makes you go out and get it every single morning, too, huh?
Yes. He's got this ridiculously specific coffee order that he insists on me getting every day.
Well, why don't you just go get it right now? We can hold down the fort. Andrew loves answering the phones.
Well, I can't leave him, and I still have to organize his notes instead of his meeting. I can't believe I forgot this. Do you think maybe one of you guys could get it for me?
Well, I'm not gonna go. And you said that you got work to get done, so why don't you just go and get it done right now, all right? We'll hold down the fort for you.
But I can't leave, David. He's gonna ask to see his schedule when he comes. Oh, I didn't even make the phone calls that I was supposed to set up his meetings for this afternoon. Oh, how could I forget this?
You know what? I'll do it. No worries.
Are you serious?
No. Yeah, I mean, I got a lot of work to do, but I can finish when I get back. No problem.
Oh, are you sure?
Absolutely.
Okay, well, you might want to write this down.
Oh, no, don't worry about it. I've got a memory like an elephant, so.
Wonder what I got like an elephant?
Great. Here comes another penis joke.
Okay. Are you ready for this?
Yeah. What is it?
Okay, he needs a
venti, extra hot, half 1% double shot with a squirt of cinnamon, whipped cream, caramel drizzle. Venti, extra hot, half 1% double shot with a squirt of cinnamon, whipped cream, caramel drizzle. Venti, extra hot, half 1% double shot, squirt of cinnamon, whipped cream, and a caramel drizzle.
I like venti, extra hot, half 1% double shot with a squirt of cinnamon, whipped cream, and caramel drizzle.
And will there be anything else?
Yeah. Got, let me see here. $6.50? Can I get with that?
Tall skim latte?
Great. Thanks.
And what's the name on that order?
Carla.
Hey, Pam, it's Laura. Is there something I need to talk about? I need him now. Thank you. No, not you, Jason. Just an idiot in the coffee shop. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Uh-huh. Right. You need me now?
Tall skim latte and a venti extra hot half 1%.
Do I even have time to grab a
shot with a squirt of cinnamon, whipped cream, and caramel?
Whatever. Pizza. No, whatever. It's fine. Don't worry about it. I'm coming right now. Okay.
Excuse me.
Yes?
I think that woman that was just here, I think she took my coffee. The venti extra hot, half 1% double shot with
Sir?
A squirt of... I mean, is there any way that maybe you could make me another one really quick?
I'm sorry, you'll have to buy another one.
Alright, fine. Oh, crap, I don't have any more money. Look, is there any way that maybe you could just make me another one? And look, I got my ID here. I'll leave it with you, and I promise I'll come back after work and you can...
I'm sorry, you're gonna have to buy another one.
Are you serious? I mean, is there anything I can do? I really need to get this coffee.
Well, the woman who took your coffee, I think she dropped her business card in this jar here. I think it's this one. Hopefully that helps.
Fine, thank you.
Is Rice back yet?
Huh?
Is Rice back?
Oh, no.
How about Andrew?
Sorry.
Is Andrew?
No.
Well, I guess that's a good thing, then, right?
What?
Well, now we can talk about why we don't hang out.
Sorry.
My sister.
Now?
Morning, minions!
Morning, sir.
What are you doing here? Doesn't matter. Where's my coffee?
It's right there.
Why does he have my coffee?
See, I had a lot to do this morning.
God help me if I find a secretary that can actually do her job. Now, this guy.
This guy doesn't take no for an answer. This guy knows what it takes to be a winner. Isn't that right, Arthur?
That's Andrew, actually, sir.
I mean, here's your coffee. And you know, the only reason Carla didn't get it is because I
you
insisted,
know,
so.
I'd like to try a little positive reinforcement. On a job well done, my friend. A little something for you. Have a good one.
Sir? I am very sorry, and I won't let it happen again.
Prove it!
I need a dozen manila folders. Now! Go!
Okay.
I need you to cover for me.
I wouldn't know.
I'll explain later.
Hey! Where are you going?
Carla.
Oh, hey. Thanks again for helping me in there.
Oh, it's nothing.
Yeah, sure. Shouldn't you be inside? I thought you would work to you.
God damn, that's good.
Ow, ow.
Mother!
Morning, Hammy. It's your mother calling. When you left the house this morning, did you see the $40 on the kitchen counter? I'm sure you did. I was going to use that to get some flowers for that secretary of yours. She's always been so nice. Please stop driving your father's car to work.
I can wait. I like you. I think that you are beautiful and funny and smart, and I love talking to you, so, you know, I'd love to maybe hang out, go to dinner or something sometime. Okay. You know what? Forget I just said that. That was ridiculous. I'm gonna go back into work.
No, no, wait, sorry. Stay here. So, when do we start?
How about right now?
Now?
Yeah, right now.
Je dépasse aisément toutes les limites. Quand je commence, je consomme énormément. Le but est de ressentir les choses. Alors je dépasse et j'aime en faire. Détonne, ça irrite les braves gens pleins de raisons qui respectent les limites. Hey, je ne rêve pas, je sais. Quand j'arrêterai, je vais quitter Paris. C'est après, je vais payer pour ça. Ouais, je vais. Ouais, je dépasse les limites sans un problème éthique. Hey, je ne rêve pas, je sais.